CSA General Secretary David DeMarc claims the situation at the Ministry of Health is still volatile, even after a dispute there appeared to have been diffused. A conflict between Health Minister Dr. Keith Mondesi and Permanent Secretary Daryl Montrop forced mediation by the Prime Minister and the Public Service Minister. That intervention appeared to have quelled the disagreement temporarily, but DeMarc says permanent remedies like a committee to monitor the situation are still missing.
That committee would monitor the situation with respect to a time frame that the Minister of Health and the Permanent Secretary would have been given to try to get the two to work together. A retreat would have been convened where the minister, his permanent secretary, and the staff would have actually met together to iron out their differences and to arrive at a framework within which all would work in the benefit of the Ministry of Health and in the benefit of the health services in St. Lucia.
But Public Service Minister Leonard Montout laments the CSA's decision to publicize the issue in the media, since he says the parties had been working on resolving the matter privately. Montout says a letter from the CSA to the Prime Minister was copied to him, therefore it would not have been appropriate for him to respond.
The matters pertaining to the Ministry of Public Service, I can assure you, are being addressed. For example, one of the issues had to do with a workshop to orient parliamentarians as to parliamentary procedures, as to how to function within the public service and so on. That has been planned, and very soon we are going to have this workshop that is going to be sponsored by the Commonwealth Secretariat.
Montout says it would appear that the CSA is trying to dictate how the ministry operates. The Public Service Minister says he does not want to engage in any exercise that would produce confrontation.
I'm just a little curious about the new developments that I see with the CSA. I'm not saying that it is negative, I'm not saying that it is bad, but I'm pleased to see that the CSA has suddenly, after 9 years, found its muscle and teeth once again. Perhaps that's a statement for the kind of democratic atmosphere that exists with this current government.
Late last year, the staff of the Ministry of Health staged a sit-out to protest the attitude of Minister Dr. Keith Mondesi, but their demand to have him removed was not heeded by the government. Clinton Reynolds, HTS News, Channel 4.